You can just look at the universe. It's just amazing, just everything that's out there. So I really want to just learn as much as I can about it. I'm Mike Houts, and I work on nuclear thermal propulsion systems. The idea behind nuclear thermal propulsion is rather than using chemical energy to heat a propellant and create thrust, we're using nuclear energy to heat a propellant and create thrust.
We actually flow hydrogen here.
In some ways, it's a very simple technology. There's no combustion required, but it's also a very high-performing technology. We can get about twice the efficiency of our best chemical engines, and what that translates into is the ability to, for example, do fast round trips Earth to Mars. That, of course, reduces their exposure to cosmic radiation. You really have the capability to open up the entire solar system.
And so it's about as close as we get to the actual nuclear test.
Growing up, I always loved stargazing. You just look up at the sky and you think, boy, the Earth's magnificent. Just even being able to really explore our solar system, to me, is really exciting.